January 6, 2006, the teeth has been extracted, four teeth. The peck tooth are very, very short, so we can't extract it. Now we can see the teeth. Upper one, two. Lower one is longer, is two. The redness one is due to the roots. Then there's a small peck tooth extracted in between the upper one, about 2 millimeter. So usually the front teeth will not up a bit, will not grow again, provided all the roots have been extracted out. This cannot be guaranteed, but we have already informed the owner. But it looks like most of the roots have been extracted, and we will know in 1 month's time. Now the peck teeth may be worn out due to the rabbit eating, and so if it grows, then we have to do the peck teeth, the two upper incisor teeth behind the front incisor teeth. Now we can't see because it's very small. Yeah. It's very, it seems to be worn out. Maybe the rabbit have been eating, has been wearing it out due to his, wait, open this way, open. It's due to his chewing. So we can't see, it's very small. Yeah. On the, below the nose, nostril there, to January 6, 2016, Toa Payoh Vets.